Okay.
Everybody, look towards the chalkboard.
I'm attendance. All bitch ass niggas, put y'all hands up. Okay, that's all you niggas. The way this bitch sucking dick got me thinking I might wife her. Swerving in this whip with the tents looking fire. Pull up to the scene, rocking all black, fitted up. Chopping in the trunk, you make a scene, I blow this bitch up. Drip on my body, bitch. I know you got bodies, bitch. Posting with the shoddy, bitch. I don't know who shot him, bitch. Kick it like karate kid, kick it with a thotty, bitch. Lil shorty on some toxic shit, fuck it, buy another bitch. Come and get your bitch, she at my phone, she trying to click up. I just sell like six packs, but I ain't doing sit-ups. Had to put the stick down, lil nigga, put your shit up. Beat a nigga ass about this cash, I ain't no bitch, bruh.
Alright, class, we have a special guest today. His name is Eam Triplin. I know he fucked half of you niggas' bitches in here, but it's alright, he has some words to say.
Okay, I'm back on my bullshit, back on my cool shit. Went for a month, then I dropped out of school shit. Had to get it back, cause niggas broke and they cooled it. Niggas stealing swag, they get some hoes, they on some groovy shit. Fuck out my face with that cap, I don't get it, bitch. Man, I let the hoes on this app, I need a Twitter, bitch. This ain't designer, but I bet it's still expensive, bitch. Strip on point like a motherfucking pesticide. With this bitch sucking dick, got me thinking I might wife her. Swerving in this whip with the tents looking fire. Pull up to the scene, rocking all black, fitted up. Chopping in the truck, you make a scene, I blow this bitch up. Drip on my body, bitch. I know you got bodies, bitch. Posting with the shoddy, bitch. I don't know who shot him, bitch. Kick it like karate kid, kick it with a thotty, bitch. Lil shorty on some toxic shit, fuck it, buy another bitch.
Thank you, guys. Thank you for having me. I go by the name Eam Triplin, and I genuinely apologize if I did fuck your bitch, you feel me? My nigga, it wasn't nothing personal, bro. Yeah.